John Jacob Astor and Mrs. Astor too, arriving now from the boat train direct from Waterloo Station, may proceed to their parlor suite A62.
Her name is Madeleine. She's John Jacob Astor's second wife. She's only 19 years old, and now she's married to a prominent man worth over $150 million and 29 years her senior. They've only been married 7 months. She's already 7 months pregnant, and the scandal was such they ran away to Europe to avoid the publicity. Avoid the publicity!
Mr. and Mrs. Isidore Strauss may proceed to parlor suite B55.
Aren't they modest? You never think by looking at them that he and his brother own Macy's department store. Own Macy's department store! Outright! And he was close advisor to President Grover Cleveland and served in the House of Representatives 2 full terms. And that's his wife of 40 years named Ida. Sad she has been well. So the two of them have been wintering on the French Riviera! French Riviera!
Benjamin Guggenheim and party will find his customary suite on A deck.
Made his money by smelting gold, spends it like water. $4,500 for the Louis Quatorze suite, so he can live in luxurious sin with his latest mistress. And they call that justice? They call that justice?
Mr. and Mrs. George Widener may proceed to Promenade Suite B51.
He's the richest man in Philadelphia.
Mr. and Mrs. John B. Thayer and family, Promenade Suite
Vice President of the Pennsylvania Railroad.
Mrs. Charlotte Drake Cardoza, Suite B54.
No one really knows who she is, but the newspaper says she booked the most expensive suite on the ship and travels with 14 steamer trunks, a medicine chest, her personal pillows and sheets, and 4 little Pekingese dogs. So she must be somebody. She must be somebody.